Thanks so much for sharing the environment.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, email me to do fun stuff.
Okay.
Get her doing cool stuff in front of her art.
Okay. What's she gonna do? Light it on fire?
That bench is super cute. No.
Is this recording? Oh.
Go.
This one?
Get the art.
God damn it.
Get Izzy and the art.
How do I go back? Okay. Oh, wait.
I don't know.
How do I go back to. Oh, okay. Okay. This one or this one?
I don't know. I think it's this one.
That one. Just a big button.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Ready? One, two, three, okay. And.
Oh. 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 Hell yeah.
We just need it.
People give it to you? The vendors give it to you?
Yeah.
Alright, we got this chocolate, cinnamon, medicated muffin.
It's medicated.
Alright, that's one.
It's by Babinka Cakes. My homegirl Michelle. Babinka Cakes. Babinka Treats in the house.
And this is by who?
This is by Sarah Turo. High class. Hey. Get it? High class.
Oh my God! Where's my phone?
No.
I called the lip, so it has to be here. We didn't even hit the form.
What are we doing?
Put this in there while I try to find my phone.
I just wanted to.
Oh, okay.
But, I mean, if you don't like it, I'll eat it. Ready?
Well, the thing is, I don't want to be up all night. I haven't smoked a joint in months since I've been vaping all the time. Okay. If it's still alive, it's not smashed up. Alright, so she got this free joint from a vendor, and it looks like it has a lot of. It's covered in keef. Let's light it up. And hash. You want to light it up? You want me to light it up?
You can.
Okay, then. I don't know if this is indica or.
I asked for sativa, actually.
Before we eat the food, because then we're gonna get it won't be as potent if we eat food and anything. Oh. Anything's in there?
This is my first time having these cookies that have shrooms on top of it. Definitely not gonna eat the shroom right now, but maybe this weekend.
Yeah.
I gotta work tomorrow, but luckily I have Saturday off, so. But we're gonna do the cookie because it's better to eat the cookie tomorrow. Flappers, knock it off. Looks like someone already took a bite out of the cookie.
Me.
Oh. Not right now. Not with the cameras on.
Oh.
Jesus. I mean, it hasn't kicked in yet. But taste-wise, you know, it's fine. It's a cookie. It actually tastes like a regular cookie. It doesn't taste like...
Any plans for the weekend? No, not really. Just gonna make some smoothies, stop by Rite Aid, watch a Kent State documentary.
No. No way.
I know, it's the worst thing. They were just kids.
Are you ready?
What's it called again?
Lomo saltado. It's basically steak on top of French fries.
See?
I told you we have pizza rolls.
It's wonderful. And it kind of has like a Asian stir fry taste, like it tastes like soy a little bit. It's really weird. Peru has some crazy dishes.
I know, I hit the sauce pretty hard, but buckets kept buying shots.
I'm not mad at you for being drunk.
What? Did they give us
some? Where do you place it?
That's probably the Chinese twist, because that's a Chinese stir fry thing.
The green beans?
Tomorrow we have plans to go to a Hooters and Hollies. That's it.
It's a
good. 100% repealed.
could never be a vampire.
Just a hairy chicken. What do you think I can by now?
Bring it back, Wildcat. Come on.
Ploppers.
I just got an email that this event that I had tickets to go see the first episode of season 2 of The Terror, which is based on the Japanese internment camps, they canceled the event, so I'm disappointed in that. I was going to take my friend to that and go see the first episode.
What is it, Freed Poppers? What is it?
Oh, yeah. I wish you guys could stay. I know.
What is it now, Poppers?
Oh, okay.
I'm going out tonight to see Chemist with my friend Kevin. We're gonna ride bikes there. It's at, you don't even know, Poppers. It's on 7th Street in MacArthur Park at the Mayfair Hotel.
Yeah, that's what I would want to do, is just walking and rapping for that one. One straight shoot, actually, because of all the graffiti. There's more graffiti than there would be for the song.
Shut your mouth. I took it in the morning, no business. I said it to myself, nigga, kiss my ass. my place, a beer belly waist, and partially deaf in one ear. Make music anyways, without pay, without getting laid, and we're following in LA. And that's okay, like, obviously, cause if it was a night of quit when I didn't get these privileges we expect from musicians, and measure it, we don't, it's a